Inflation rate continues to climb.
That I'm taking inflation very seriously.